Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hits and check the file. Let's see who bit the dot, tech the style. I flip the script so they can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while. I change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass to MCs get weak. For every word they trace is a scar they keep. It's when I speak, they freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody and a president's mix. And I would stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits for beats, parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked, but researchers never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the context, philosophers are wondering what's next. Pieces took the lab to observe them, they couldn't absorb them, they didn't deserve them. My ideas are only for the audience ears, for my opponents it might take years. Pencils, pens, and swords, letters put together from a key to cause. I'm also a sculpture, born with structure, because of my culture I'm a perfect instructor. Style that'll be full of technology, complete sights and new heights after I get deep. You don't have to speak, just see and peep the technique. But don't sweat the technique. I speak in the squeak, it's talk cheap. Then I get deep in the beat, then complete. Bold with the scene, never weak or obsolete. They never grow old techniques, become antiques. Better than something brand new, cause it's original. In a wild style, I have much more value. Classical, too intelligent to be radical. Masterful, never irrelevant, mathematical. Here's some soothing souvenirs for all the years. And for the sort of thoughts and ideas. It's cool when you freak to the beat, but don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.